am I going to tell my husband about this grand party? Tell him what kind of party you want.
A dragon?
You want a dragon?
It's like the princess party.
Yeah, so how big do you want it?
Just like the big party.
Great.
Gracie's turning six, and so I'm thinking, oh, we're gonna have this great little party. My wife, Nicole, it's about putting on a huge show.
Sounds like this thing's pretty well grown legs. Didn't find out.
Well,
she planned it.
Your sister has great ideas.
Gracie, are you done?
Oh my God.
Hey, you know, you guys can invite all your friends to her party.
I'm turning 16 soon, and my brother's turning 18, so those are, like, milestone birthdays. I don't think we're going to get a party this big, you know? It's kind of crazy because my sister's turning six.
What are you thinking?
I don't know.
Just throw it out there.
About 10 grand, maybe.
What?
10 grand?
You are psycho. What are you doing?
Mom, she's 6 years old.
I don't think the best things in life come with having a large party.
This is crazy.
She's been a little special gift to me in my life.
She's special to me too, honey. It's okay. You don't have to get upset. I'm just trying to keep things within reason.
I want to capture this moment, and I'm afraid that if we don't do it right now when she's six, then it's going to go away. This is my last little child living in this little fairy tale land. I want to capture this moment.
Just put a little measurement to it, okay? Keep it under control for me, please.
Dozen workers to do 45 centerpieces, 2,000 flowers, 300 costumes, all to accommodate 250 guests.
That's perfect.
That was rude.
When I got here, it was quite stressful because I think there was a miscommunication with Suzanne.
The kids' activities?
Yeah.
Right there.
Oh, so we've changed it? I come in there, and the buffet table is in the center of where everyone will be dancing. Can we, it was supposed to be in here, but I guess
there was just a major misunderstanding.
Can we move this to right there?
We can do.
We're gonna dance in here.
Honey, this is your party. We can do whatever you want.
Hey, Cindy.
Where do you want it? We don't want to move it again, so where do you want it?
So then they told me that they were dancing
somewhere
else.
Who was it that told you?
Suzanne.
Yeah, Suzanne did push it. She did. It's Suzanne's
deal.
Are you for real?
It
looks fine.
Oh, my gosh. Nicole wants me to dress as King Louis, is it the 14th, 13th, one of those kings? Anyways, I got to dress up like a king. Oh, no. I'm not doing that. I'm not wearing a wig. Do I have to wear a wig?
Why don't we smooth this down and then have it sit more on top instead of...
The things I do for my daughter. At this level, it's going beyond magic, I think.
What are you doing? What's your job here?
I am decorating.
You're the decorator. All right.
One of them.
You're a decorator, another decorator?
I'm a helper decorator.
You're a helper decorator.
Are you a decorator too?
Yeah.
Yes, you got a whole team here, don't you?
Yeah.
You're just the main decorator?
That is.
So Jason was looking at all the stuff that was going on, and he said, how much is this going to cost? How much is this going to cost? And I said, honey, we'll talk about this later.
Okay, where should the candles go?
He doesn't care.
Can you put a $20,000 birthday party together for a six-year-old? I don't think that's possible.
I guess I'm broke.
Minutes before Gracie's grand entrance, I hadn't even got my dress on yet. People are lining up outside, and there's just so many problems.
There she is! There's the baby!
Gracie's playing with her cousins right now, so she does not want to get ready at all.
Gracie,
Stop in there, please!
No. It was crazy because Gracie would not let anyone else get her dressed. I hear I hire these hairdressers and makeup artists, and she would not do anything, but she just wanted her mommy.
You ready to get your hair done like a princess?
All of our guests were ready, and they were patiently waiting for Gracie.
Come.
And after a day of pulling off miracle after miracle, the fairy tale finally began. Seeing the children in costume, it was just so fun to see them, you know, kind of take on their character. They were all living a fantasy. It was just magical.
If you want your dreams to come true, you must close your eyes real tight. And think and hope and wish and dream, and maybe they'll come true.
It was fabulous. The dancers, the caterers, the costumes, and Gracie just having a ball. Gracie is a little bit of a perfectionist like her mother. And when it came out, she was like, I thought the bird was supposed to be blue. And so she started to cry.
The birthday balloon went flat for a minute.
She just wanted everything to be perfect like her mom. And then here came the unveiling of our big, large gift.
One, two, three.